rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you will be worse. Rid the terror until it is done. We'll be right back.
Alright, let's activate the next one. You defile his holy sanctity, and so, what did that do? So... oh. Well, gee, thanks, guy. Because, you know, that's what I need in life. Thank you. This other guy's clipping through the wall. I'm clipping through the floor, Andy! Doom Toy Story. That'd be actually an amazing little movie, wouldn't it? Just have it go through, rip off all the Barbie heads, let's call him Caca Demons. Destroys Buzz, thinking he's possessed.
You must not relish the Crucible.
Okay, you know what? No. No, no, no. Come here. It's time I bust some ghosts. I ain't afraid of no specter. No, sir. No, sorry. But I am afraid of heights. God damn it! Well, shit. Oh, we're in the necropolis. Neat. There's the crucible. Oh my. Sir, are you wearing a chest blaster in your chest? I think he does not care. Damn it. Well, damn it. Thank you. Of course there's more. Two more. Great. So which one's Tweedledee and which one's Tweedledum? Come on, is that the best you get? I mean, your buddy had a fucking arm. Shield, deploy magic, and what do you got? Spins? No, this ain't Swan Lake, honey. Oh, come here. Time to bust some shell. Come on, you... Oh, what? Are you freaking out? Wakey, wakey. Oh. Come on. Sit. Lay dead. Can I have the crucible now? Thank you. I will now take this and be on my way. Oh. Gentlemen? Whoa. Oh god. Oh boy. Yeah, I got the septic for the next time. You reclaim the crucible. You're returning to Mars. You must close the well, the power source of hell, of the hell portal on Mars. To do this, you'll have to make one last hell jump. Samuel has a plan to send you back to the well's location. You'll need your assistance to carry it out. I am Vega.
Contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the port. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Well, is that one thing or certainly another? Hello?
My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
You say that like it's a possibility. Broken letter, get one frag grenade. Then kill a cacodemon with a chainsaw. Ooh. Tough cookies in this one. Yeah, that cacodemon one, I don't know how we're gonna do that. Because they're pretty high. Oops. Was that the last one? Man.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Oh shit! Oh, he was close. Damn it. Double damn it. Oh, I can barely see. Ah, oh, much better. Shit. What's that last challenge? I didn't waste a kill. Gore waste a kill. Got it. Okay. Now that... that right there was a dick move.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
I don't think you know what a demon is, man.
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here... Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Blue security clearance required.
Son of a bitch.
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters. Weaponizing demons.
Well. There's something right behind me, isn't there? Yep. I should have known. Let's see here. There's a big old arena. We go. Now which way to that?
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Maybe I go through that hole.
Thank you.
Yep.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
Well, that's pretty interesting, but I'm going to have to leave the coolants for the next round. Because right now, we are at the ending mark of round three. Round three is going to be done, and we're going to be working on round four tomorrow. Bro, go after some sleep. And, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the session. I'll pretty much be leave a like. You can subscribe, share with your friends on all the social networks. Leave a like, and I will see you guys next time on the next episode. Dark Soda Fox, out.